This is a fish story by Christian Orme. There was a goldfish named Spider-Man Peter Parker. Then a mean shark came. Peter Parker fish turned into Spider-Man fish, and he went like this. Yeah, and he trapped the shark with a spider net. And then all the fish were happy.